Today we've come to Wareing's to have a look at how they've deployed PowerFab. This is a family-run traditional business, and we've come to sort of see how they mesh that traditional approach and that history and take in new technology and how they bring those together to unlock it and to make it work for them.
Completely changed how I do my job. Before, we just took paper drawings down and left them to it. Now, you know, there is a workflow you can follow through the workshop through PowerFab. So it helps us track where it's up to, whether it's been cut, whether it's been fabricated, how much has been fabricated, and many a time, importantly, what's been fabricated if you're phasing a job and you need certain parts first. I think once over, the lads on site were ringing up a lot more because you couldn't pick up the information from the drawing because you couldn't physically see it. Whereas now, they have an iPad on site and they can see the model as we see it in front of us. The software is used right through the company. From the order being taken, it's now flagged up in EPM. It comes through to us. It's very handy regarding having the architects, the engineers, the groundwork contractors, all in the system, so the drawings can go to everybody at the click of a button. Then we obviously use it to send it down to the workshop. The workshop then use it to tell us that they've actually made what we've sent down to the workshop. And then when it goes to site, they have the capacity to look at the model on site to help them erect the building. So everybody from start to finish is using PowerFab.
Wareing's has been around since 1909. So obviously we've been in business now over 110 years. We've predominantly remained in business because we are innovators. We've moved with the times. We literally use PowerFab accounting. We use it to order everything here. We use it for sort of transport. We even manipulate the inspections on it to do paint reports, servicing reports on our vehicles in the garage. That's the beauty of the software. You can literally make it do anything you want. If you've got an idea, it's possible. Through the inspections, and they're there, they're on your phone, they're on a tablet, they're on any device, web-enabled. Do your inspection, do whatever you're wanting to do, take a picture, bang, it's on the database. Everyone can view it anytime. The biggest impact that we've seen with implementing Tekla PowerFab is data. We've never ever had data before, we've never had sales information before, we couldn't tell you how many jobs a year we did, what made profit, what didn't. How much steel we were physically fabricating, we had no idea what we were ordering, what we had stock-wise, everything was just bits of paper and each individual knew what they had, but as a company to make an informed decision, we had no idea. Customers would phone up and they'd ask you where you are at your job, you'd stop what you're doing, you'd walk all the way down to the fab shop, you'd start talking to people, you'd walk to the paint shop, ask where they're up, then you'd walk and speak to transport, ask them where they are, come back, ring the customer back, you've lost 2 hours. Now, open the software, 3 clicks, bang, tell you on the phone there and then. Linked with Trimble Connect as well, we can visualise that. So you don't even have to look at numbers, you can see the physical model, we can see it coloured by what we're doing, where everything is. If it's green, it's gone to site, dead easy. We know what steel we're using for each job. We know exactly where that's going to go, and we can save on the waste, we can reallocate the waste. It will let us know when we're running low, it will let us know when we need to reorder automatically. It'll tell us what we paid last time, it'll tell us the average we paid for steel for a certain section size for the year. It's data that we've never had. So the main thing going forward for us is, first and foremost, to find just a little bit more time to keep scratching the surface, to start estimating through PowerFab so that we can complete the journey and we can then track job hours, we can then start having a proper, true picture of what we're doing. Everything just links together, it's easy. And that's it, it works. That is why we always use Trimble.